express what I feel, what I know. This morning, I wish to thank you that for your time, your presence in this forum, that you have come here as our governor, as a leader, and as a father. Because you are young people, and I'm sure you have young people. I wish to take this opportunity to thank you for taking time to be with us, because I notice in very many countries that the residents and the citizens of these countries do not have time, especially as young people, to sit with their governor and have time to express the challenges that they're facing. And I also want to thank you for your wise words given us about life. As life as a young person, we need to take this time and this opportunity because we say many come a moshi in a pita and a hairuti. We build ourselves now, and that's not about building ourselves, not about sport, pesa, and betting. There's so much.